Sur la glace, représentant la Russie.
On the ice, representing Russia, Egor Rukhin.
Well, this is the third junior Grand Prix season for Egor. He's coached by Eteri Tutuparetsi and Sergei Dudikov, and he's choreographed by Daniel Gleichenkaus here coaching him as well. He's 15, fourth after the short program. 127.34 is personal best, skating to your song from Moulin Rouge.
Représentant la Russie, Egor Rukhin.
Well, Egor is a very good technical skater, pretty good athlete for sure. And as we talked about a little earlier, there's, you know, especially in the young junior men, not many of them connect well with the music at that age and really say, hey, I'm skating with this music and to it, I better understand it, learn it, and really perform to it, because there's so much to do and so much to learn and apply in competition. And he does the jumps extremely well. Maybe not as connected to that very powerful, passionate music as he will be in the future. Look at the triple axel, nice and straight, gets around, has to step out, but saves it. And here's a triple flip. You'll see his pretty good technique. He rotates tightly. You'll see on the Lutz, this is a beautiful triple loop, triple salchow. Here's the triple loop, Euler, and triple salchow. But watch this next element. Oh, sorry, pardon me. We have the second triple axel coming up here. Free leg and arms back, up, gets on a lean on the heel of the blade on the landing, has to go down. Now, watch the pick here. This pick is kind of delayed. Usually goes with the jumping leg. Watch him delay here. Pick goes in hard, then up in the air. Just a little bit of odd timing. Not quite as smooth on that takeoff. But he comes back down the ice and does a nice triple left, triple toe. But you see a little bit of a delay in that pick. It's okay. It's not a big error or anything like that, but it is just a little bit slowing the process down on that takeoff. Good technical skater. You want to connect a little bit more with the performance, the passion of the song, and the words. But when I skated, I never did either when I was young. Let me jump. That was the approach.
The scores for Egor Rukhin.
Free program score for Egor. Shaking his head a little bit. Not entirely happy with the performance. Be interesting to know what he thinks of the overall, where he's at, what he needs to do at the next stage of development. Let's take a look. Free program score, 127.80. That's second so far in the free program. He's not happy with that. Total competition score 196.31. Egor Rukhin of Russia is currently in second place. And Danielle keeps him the kiss and cry. Nicely done. Thank you for that, Danielle.